Hey guys, back to another video, and today I am playing some Lego Marvel Superheroes. Now this is my first video about this, so this is going to be a good video. So why is he holding? Okay, let's choose a different character. I am Hulk. We all know Hulk, right? Jump down. Whee! Oi! Oh yeah, I need to. Right, go. I should play it like an actual level. Let's find one. Okay. Oh. Taking liberties. Reactor core. That can't be good. Because one, that thing can totally blow up if something triggers it. And two, Magneto is working with his friends to try and steal it. Wait, oh. Since Magneto has Magneto Magneto has magnetic powers, and since the Statue of Liberty is made of steel, Magneto can control the Statue of Liberty now. So it's Magneto, the Statue of Liberty, Mastermind, and Mystique. Wow, three of them begin with the same letter. Okay, so we've landed in the Roxxon station with Hulk, Mr. Fantastic, and Wolverine. Of course it does. And also, I just got back from camping, so. Yeah. Whee! Hell yeah. We're doing this, baby. You call that pilot error? Okay, so since Hulk was made from gamma radiation, he can just walk across this thing. Hulk smash! Oi! Alright, there we go. Now the others can get across. Come on, homie. Ah! Oh my god, it almost landed on me. Yep, that's the way to get rid of them. Hello there. Okay, so Wolverine needs to trigger this. And hiya. There we go. Okay. Wait, that has a 4 on it. So Mr. Fantastic is the leader of the Fantastic Four, so he can use that. He just needs to break it first. And then build something out of it. Right, okay, so There we go, something useful. I guess I just snap. Alright, let's go. Hello there. No. I drowned in the acid. Okay. Let's go. Let's do this thing, baby. I did something. Okay. Let's get these other two across. Alright, so we've got Wolverine across. Okay. Oh, only Mr. Fantastic can use this. Right. Alright. Okay, so we need to control the elevator so Hulk can get up. There we go. Right. Hulk, where are you? Oh, you're the last one. Oh no. Lady Liberty's got her hand stuck. I just really want to go to New York someday so I can see my uncle. And I might meet the Hulk, if he's real. I mean, they make movies about the Hulk transforming. Like Bruce Banner transforming into the Hulk. So that means everyone knows who's Hulk's secret identity. Jesus! I keep falling. Run out of the way, homies. Okay. Whee! Playtime's just begun.
We need to figure out a way to get across.
Yeah. Pull. Okay. Right, Wolverine can get across. Okay. Oh, Wolverine, why did you go into the acid? Okay, now we have to start that all over again. It's gonna take it a while. Alright, now get on. Alright, there we go. Okay, so I go through here, and then Hulk should be able to just walk across the acid. No! Okay, so I'm gonna have to turn into Wolverine. Right. Hello there. No. I cannot fall in there again. Oh my god. Hulk, I need some assistance here. Wolverine needs some help. We're on our way, Wolverine. Get off him. Pow. Hulk should be here at any moment. Right. There you are, Hulk. Right. I did something. Biggest ghost first. You guys come in or not? Here we go. Oh boy. Not this bit. This bit's so annoying. Okay, so there's Lady Liberty. She just ran through that hole. Right. I did something. Run, 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 dummies. Okay, so we've got the second one moving. Right, now I just need to get across. Guys, don't go too fast. I did something! Alright, let's go through here. Right, wolf senses. Hi there! One, are you ready to die? Puny Magneto, the servants. Second grade science project? Dude, after the summer holidays, I'm going to year 5, aka 5th grade. Pew. Okay. Is there only one person here who can do it? Stop right there, Magneto! Stop right there. Huh? Hello? Oh no. I've always wanted to go inside it. Wait, how's Hulk gonna get up here? Oh yeah, he can just... It's beginning our attack run now. Looks like playtime has begun. You want some fun? Ah, okay. Go through. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Right. Oh. Whoa, we real high. Should be able to build some stuff from here. Alright. Digger crane. Now that is what I call performance. Go. So it's Hulk, Mr. Fantastic, Wolverine. That's the order. Right, now this is the really hard bit to get across here. I did something. Go. Right. No. Ready. Right, go. Right, break this. Jeez, you scared me, Agent Coulson. Is Hulk, he can make it across. Oh, how is he making this? Go. Fire engine incoming, Nino. Okay. Oh. sorry, Wolverine. Turning into the Hulk. I did something. Let's go, 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 go. Yeah. Why are you? I just wonder what that did. Alright. So it should trigger. Yes, stairs. Well, that's really fancy. Alright. Hello, Mastermind. Okay, I guess this is a boss level. The
only truly unbeatable mutant power to control your mind.
Oh no. Oh, I just. Oh, yellow. That's all green.
A primitive mind.
So no!
Easy to control.
Wait.
No.
Wolverine's natural enemy, Sabretooth. As long as there's a big thing on your side, it will be kind of easy. Look, he's on one heart. He's on one heart already. Take this. Take this, Logan. Logan Paul. Wolverine's right. Magneto is right there. Almost walked off. Right.
Are you okay? Mastermind took control of you, Logan. Perhaps a more scientific mind will prove more controlled.
See if it works. Yeah. Jelly neck power. Wait, so if it happened to Wolverine and Mr. Fantastic, we all know who's next. Yellow, blue, green, Hulk.
Hulk's man of two minds.
Wait, what? Two minds? I never knew that. Hulk has two minds. Oh no, it's gonna be bad. Wait, this is Red Hulk's secret identity. Ah! Get him while he's still Bruce Banner! Jeez. Oh no, wah! Take that. Die, ghost, die. I'm jumping on you. Oh, Hulk's having a little nap. What? Which one is which? No. Hello? There he is. Quickly, get him. Yes! There we go. He's exposed it. Oh no, he's seen us. Wait, is he actually, is Magneto taking his head off? Oh no. No, 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 don't you dare. Lady Liberty, how can you do us like this? Level complete. What's gonna happen to Hulk, Wolverine, and Mr. Fantastic? What's gonna happen to them? But hey, at least I got some coins. I got some money. I get the money. Well, that was sure was fun. And if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like. This video has to reach 100,000 likes. And if it does, then I'll do this again. And if you subscribe to the channel, do it right now. And hit the notification bell so you never miss a video. And comment. And comment what level you want me to do next. I'll show you loads of them in the next video. Then you can comment. I'll pause the video and see. Anyways, have a good day, all of you. And I'll sure see you again soon.